song of the redeemed. On August 13, 2004, the West Kiowa people received the New Testament in their own language. This drama shows the darkness they used to live in and how the missionaries came and brought the Bible, which has brought more freedom and more hope. It was the Wycliffe Bible translators that God used to unlock the Bible for the West Kiowa people, and they welcomed God into their nation.
It's every tribe, every tongue, every nation, a love song born of a grateful choir. It's all God's children singing glory, glory.
Following the New Testament dedication, we had the opportunity to teach the pastors and leaders of this people group for 3 weeks. We taught about the truth, the nature and character of God, the nature of man, salvation, how to prepare messages, and other topics. For the first time in history, these pastors and leaders had the Bible in their own language to read and study. Many of them understood for the first time what the Bible said about being a Christian.
It's all God's children singing glory, glory.
Application times, we held a funeral service where all the participants had the opportunity to die to their sinful way of living. Throughout the week, we had them write down the lies they were living by, and as they made the decision not to live that way anymore, they placed the paper in the box representing their decision to make Jesus king. We then burned and buried those old lifestyles to represent how serious this decision really is. After that session, they kept thanking us for bringing a coffin box all the way from America. One pastor said, "I was going straight to hell and leaving my people there as well. Now that has changed, and I will lead them to heaven."
Long. This plebel course study come up long. Me plal West Kiowa. This plebel course study he help him through me plal community. One time all work man through me plal pastors. Lord, this plal community. You know got one plal training. Me plal you know been one go to one plal institute or some college about. So this plal bel cross study he help him me plal good. Now me talk thank you through.
As we taught the West Kiowa people, God was starting a fire in their hearts. People began to surrender to the Lordship of Jesus, and the community came together. Love started to replace hate. and there was hope instead of despair. Pastors who were running without a message now had a message to preach. And this is our vision, the vision of Belt, to see people groups transformed by the Word of God through empowering church and community leaders who have limited access to biblical training.